Welcome back to Spur of the Moment. This is Jim, and today we are back to playing some Dead by Daylight. And really, oh my god. Well, that was horrifying. This one's still okay. Let's try over here. This one looks good. Team Claudette reporting in. Oh shit. Big part. Not doing a good job. Alright, well, I guess they got them off, so I'll just start working on this. Yeah, there we go. Everybody's getting sick over there, though. Not do that one good. Oh yeah, she's coming this way. Oh, they already got her off. All right. Fine enough. Oh yeah. There she is. She's gonna be spitting some straight fire before too long. Whatever, I'm gonna go back and... Oh my god! Completely covered her already. Oh boy. I hear that slime behind me. Oh no! It's that dangerous kind. Oh crap. To the side! No!
Oh.
want to come help me while she's dealing with that person? No? No? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, go get him. That's good. Another thing about it, what the heck is this killer doing? How are you letting that person get up? Alright, fine, heal me. Just want to make a little distance, you know? This way. So I think we got time. Oh yeah, she's definitely going after this other person. Wow. They're really killing me there. Oh wow, she came back around this way. Is she after me? Oh, I see. She got her potty mouth on. I gotta light out of here while I can. Yeah, she's beating people up with that breath. There's another generator. Dang it. That person's done. I got plenty of time to do this generator. Or so I thought. Gosh, they're so ballsy. I seriously can't believe these two. They're like trying to get each other killed. You can't just pull someone right off the hook. There they are. Alright, yeah, I guess I can't rescue them if they're already going to die on the hook. Said, and then stopped in place. Might need a new computer one of these days. Oh, host last left quick on that one. Kind of a shame that we only got out of there by ourselves, but I guess getting out is still a good thing. Alright, let's go play something fun like a killer. Alright, we're gonna try playing as the Huntress character I never got good with. But, you know, we did alright with the nurse that one time, so let's see what we can do. Oh, why can I see that person? I'm not gonna complain about it. Wow. That was a terrible throw. There we go, I got him! I thought I got him! Ah, crap. This'll have to do. Now, I need, some frickin' axes. There we go. Just want to make sure no one's... Oh! There's a person. Oh, what? Dang it. Hey, Jake. Sorry, dude, but I can't just let you go. Oh my god, I'm so bad at these hatchets. I have no idea what he's doing with that, where he keeps jumping into the locker there. It's not working for him. He doesn't have head on, or he's not waiting long enough for it. One of them, too. No! I guess Suicide Dwight's not around, so... Oh, but there is somebody over there. Hey, man. Be quick, you know that? Oh, I should have thrown my hatchet! Where'd he go? Looks like that he is gone. Hey, Dwight, buddy. Dang it. All the hell, I'm back. Yeah! Got him.
Hey,
replacement hatchets. This is my favorite locker on this map. Just gonna make a pass right in front of them to make sure nobody came. Wow, she way outmined me there. That's America. Should have just broke that in the first place. They broke my X thingy. Oh, hey, Dwight. They're like 100 times easier to get. I was really expecting that to be like 100 times harder. That's not good. That's not good at all. Wow, a disconnect. Of course, this disconnect is the only reason that I have a chance at winning this, but... These are both sparking for now. Oh, there's Dwight. I think I'm getting the hang of this hatchet a little bit. Gotta aim up a little bit more. Uh-oh. He figured out that I don't have a good hook for him. I better hook him on something easy. Oops, yeah, there we go. Sparking. I guess it's just hatch time. Which is good for me. I happen to find it right away. Lucky day. Alright, not over there. Francis, what's up, Doc? Very unsure at this point what's going on. Hasn't started on either. Is he just gonna take them? I don't even know if he has time to open either gates anymore. Oh. Well, there's scratch marks here. Oh, there he is. What's the deal, man? He didn't even try to go for a gate. I guess he couldn't get one anyways. Well, not an awesome showing, but we sort of won. Anyhow, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed. Have a great night.